It reminded me of Chris Marker's La Jetée. The pavilion itself could be an ideal location for a dystopian sci-fi film. With a barren landscape and cold, desaturated color correction, the world at the end of days.